For me, staying focused is about good planning. If you have your tasks planned and the steps to completing the project mapped out in your calendar, then you can work towards it. You know what you're working on when you sit down. And if you love what you do, it's also much, much easier to focus. So good planning and loving what you do are my solutions to how to stay focused.